Never mind, I'll find someone like
John Cena.